Boxing superstar Saul Canelo Alvarez, the face of boxing, has shared some photos of him from a different weight classes. And to me, he actually looks slimmer at 168. Check out Canelo in a second. This is him at 168 against Rocky Fielding. He's ripped, he's yoked out, he's shredded. But I'll show you in a second how Canelo looks at 160 and how he looks at 175. Canelo, of course, has won titles from 154 all the way to 175. Here's Canelo at 160 for the Jacobs fight, and he looks shredded. The face of boxing, as I said, the pound-for-pound king. Of course, he beat Jacobs, he beat Rocky Fielding, and he beat Kovalev. So that is Canelo when he's at 160. You just saw him at 68, and now you'll see Canelo at 175 coming up right here. Canelo started his career at age 15 and has never looked back. He's been one of the biggest names in boxing for over 10 years. There's Canelo at 175, just really yoked out. And Canelo right now is the current champion in three different weight classes. He's a champion at 60, 68, and 75. He could fight in any of those three divisions. And of course, I don't think we'll ever see Canelo lose a fight. He's just on the top of his game. He's improving. New skills, speed, power, defense, and he has a great, great chin. Someone told me this week Canelo has the best chin in boxing. What is next for Canelo? Possibly 168 Colin Smith or 168 Billy Joe Saunders, but maybe 160. There is Demetrius Andre. There is Triple G. There is, of course, Benavidez at 68. There is Caleb Plant at 68. Also, at 75, Arthur Bitterbaev or Bivol. Robert Garcia told me that he believes that Canelo beats Bitterbaev. And we will see. But right now, Canelo, he's supposed to be ringside, by the way, for the Andy Ruiz-Joshua fight. We'll see if he makes it out to Saudi Arabia. But Canelo, the face of boxing, right now dominating three different weight classes. 68, 60, and 75. So there you have it. Stay tuned. EsNewsReporting.com. I'm Elie Seckbach reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Seckbach. You can follow me on Instagram at Elie Seckbach.